If you are creating content every single day, I have a question for you. Are you creating content that is making your email list grow? Or are you just creating content because you want to see your follower list grow? This is an important question because at the end of the day, these different social platforms could kick you off. They may not kick you off, whatever. That's what some people talk about. The bigger reason why you want to build an email list is because if I post something on social media, for example, Facebook, they put out reports. It's only one out of three people that follow you get to see that post. So anyone else who doesn't follow you will never see the post. And the people who actually hit the button to actually follow you do not see the post because that's how the algorithm works. When you send out an email to people that you have on your list, 100% of the people have an opportunity to open the email.